Hi everyone, here is the topic of discovery. I hope you like it.
It's got an isopod. It has an isopod inside
of it. Oh, cool, yeah.
Wow.
It's got to be related to Deepstaria.
Wow.
Yeah, it must be. Because they have a resident isopod, I believe.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video. See ya!